This activity is the pools relay. What you're gonna need are two starting points. I use cones, you can use whatever you want. At those starting points, you have to put three objects of water at the start point.